What do you think is the biggest, most common red flag of narcissist?
There's so many, but I would say really quickly, probably the love bombing. The love bombing in that they come in hot and they come in fast and they come in with, future faking and they come in with putting you up on this pedestal. And the goal is to condition you to fall in love with them because getting involved in a narcissist is no different than being onboarded into a cult.